A Salvadoran woman sentenced to 30 years in prison for a miscarriage qualified as aggravated homicide was released following the commutation of her sentence, since last of 8 years in prison. However, cases typically carry up to 50 years in prison for heinous murder.
Well, the words are words of gratitude, because I feel happy. This freedom that I have had this day, because I did not expect this. And this has been a surprise for me, and I want to continue helping the other women who are still doing time in each one of the prisons, here in Izalco and in Sacar.